If you have limited income, the Metropolitan Action Commission may be able to help pay your utility bill. Metro Action has funds available through a federal program called the Low Income Home Energy Assistance Program, which helps families cover the cost of electric, natural gas, wood, propane, or the other energy sources. This year, we received a tremendous amount of additional funding to provide assistance to approximately 30,000 households, which is more than double the amount we serve each year. This program is intended to free up funds that would have been needed for utility payments so that families can pay other household expenses. To qualify for assistance, you must be income eligible and the family must live in Davidson County area and have an active account with their energy provider, such as NES or Piedmont Gas. To apply, we would need documentation of your income, copies of Social Security cards from all household members, a valid government-issued ID, and your most current utility bill, and 12-month billing history. Once your documentation application is received and approved, you'll receive a letter in the mail confirming your payment has been applied to your account. Our energy assistance program pays between $350 to $650 and is paid directly to your energy provider. You can apply for energy assistance once between now and September 30, 2019. We accept applications by mail or walk-ins, Monday through Friday from 8 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. Make sure to visit our website, like us on Facebook, or follow us on Twitter to stay up to date with our programs and opportunities for you and your family. We're Metropolitan Action Commission, breaking the cycle of poverty in our community, one child, one person, one family at a time.